welcome to my second video of Emerald Pokemon Emerald Let's Play. Now we're just going to explore Route 101, Oldale Town, and first part of Route 103. We meet several new Pokemon on our way there, but as at the moment we can't actually catch any Pokemon. So for now we'll just go through, battle a few, get a few levels, talk to everybody, as one person in Oldale Town actually gives you a free potion. Town. This is the guy that actually gives you the free potion, so we just follow him to the Pokemon Mart, listen to what he's got to say. Okay, let's just explore the rest of the town now. Nobody else gives you anything, but it's always nice to go around and talk to everybody. They might have useful information to give you. Or sometimes they just say funny, weird things. While we're in the Pokemon Center, we might as well heal up as well. Okay, this is the first part of Route 103. It's the only bit we can access here because we can't actually surf at the moment. You can actually go off to the right there and surf the rest of it, but at the moment we don't have that ability. Okay, now we see Mayoff in the distance there. Before I go back there, I'm actually going to go and level my Pokemon up to level 10. But so you don't get bored with me level grinding, I'm going to do that off camera. And now I'm ready to go. As you probably notice from this and from other videos I've done in the past, and what I will do in the future, I always like to level grind, so I will make sure that I'm at least at the same level as the gym leaders. It just makes the battles a little bit easier, keeps it on the level playing field. Also, it's great when some of them are really cocky and you just take them down with one hit. Let's go and heal up before we head back to Professor Birch's laboratory, where we receive our Pokedex and 5 Pokeballs. And then we can finally start catching Pokemon. get stopped by our character's mum here, who now is going to give us the running shoes, which enables us to just move around a bit quicker. By pressing the B button on the controller, we can run. Okay, let's catch some Pokemon. The first Pokemon we're going to try and get hold of is a Zigzagoon. It's just a plain normal type Pokemon, but it has a couple of great advantages. One of which is its special ability, which is Pick Up, which just randomly picks up items from around, which you can get mostly healing items and basic Pokeballs, but you can get other things. I've had a couple. Pick up nuggets, which is great because that just gives you, that's just 5 grand cash. Yeah, just makes life a bit easier for that money. Its other great advantage is it can learn quite a few of the HMs once you evolve it into its overall form, which is pronounced Linnean. If I do get any of the names of the Pokemon pronunciation of the names wrong, please let me know. Just give me the correct pronunciation. I'd like to try and get the Let's Play accurate. Okay, so that's Zigzagoon in the bag. Okay, next we have a Wurmple. Not the greatest Pokemon. It's kind of similar to a Weedle or a Caterpie from previous games. The difference is it can evolve into two different types of Pokemon, which then gives you two different types of third evolution. Not entirely sure what dictates this, but we'll go ahead and catch it because we're trying to catch them all. We'll never know what happens, see which one we get out of that. Later on in our Let's Play, we'll be in a forest where we can actually catch the evolved forms of these, so we can make sure we get the ones we don't actually get from when this one evolves. Okay, that just leaves us with Poochyama, the last Pokemon to catch in this area. This is another Wurmple. I'm just going to knock this one out. Just go and heal up. It's always best whenever you pass a Pokemon Center just to heal up, even if you're not that badly damaged on health. It's best just to waste a few seconds here just to heal up so you're 100% for whatever's to come. Okay, in this area you can pretty much catch the same Pokemon as in the previous area, but with one major difference here. You can actually capture a water flying Pokemon called a Wingull, which is actually quite a useful Pokemon to start with, because both of its types is strong against your rival's star Pokemon. But other than that, it doesn't look that great. It's not that strong Pokemon, so probably won't be using it. And here it is. But we'll go ahead and catch it anyway, since as I said, we're trying to catch more. bit about Poochyena. It's actually a dark type Pokemon. It's not too bad. Learns both Bite and I believe Crunch, which are two of the best dark type moves. It's evolved form, which is pretty cool as well. Poochyena. So I might end up using this one. But let's just go ahead and catch it and all the Pokemon from these first two areas and we're ready to move on. Okay, that's all the Pokemon caught. Let's just head back to the Pokemon Center, we'll heal up. We'll go to the Pokemon Mart and we'll go and buy some more Pokeballs. When you're buying Pokeballs, just buy ordinary Pokeballs, it's best to buy them in tens, because then you get a Premier Ball, which is just slightly better than a Pokeball, but it's not that great. So I'll just buy 10, and then I'll buy number 5, and then I think I'll buy some antidotes as well. Okay, that's pretty much it for this video. If you enjoyed this or have any comments, then just leave them, good or bad, don't mind. And if you like them, then please subscribe. And thank you.